Welcome back to Far Cry 3. Today we're off to see Buck once again, as you can see my disastrous driving in action as we make our way towards him. He's just around this corner here. I wonder if he's going to give us another history lesson today. The last episode we had a little bit of a history lesson followed by a bit of exploring. Let's see if today's the same, shall we?
Compass points down the hill.
What?
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad.
History time. Captain Lin Kong's tomb.
A legend has it that this guy, he went all pharaoh, got the locusts to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. But nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that.
So it looks like we need to do a leap of faith. We've done many of these in Assassin's Creed, so I'm not too worried. Although, will we get a perfect eagle dive? Will we score 10 out of 10? I'm not too sure, it's a long way down. Let's see if we can go a little bit further around first. I think we're in the wrong position. Let's keep walking around. And we'll try and get the ideal position for this. I'm looking for a 10 out of 10 dive. You have to let me know in the comments what you think about dive in the end. Right, are we ready? I'm a little bit nervous. Let's go. Well, we're alive. That's always a plus point. You'll have to let me know in the comments what you thought about dive. Was it 10 out of 10? Or was it more of a belly flop? Right, let's work our way into this tomb and go from there. I'm guessing there's going to be some fighting coming up.
Buck tipped them off.
Let me show you how a man fights. Thank you.
like acid. Definitely not going in there. That nice mine. Same door as last time. Open sesame. Wow, this place is huge. Bridge is toast. Gotta be another way. Oh man, it smells like sulfur. That or I have really bad BO. I bet no one's seen this for hundreds of years. This guy was really, really crazy.
Not here.
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Meet me in my place.
So we have the knife. We escaped from the tomb without the tomb killing us first. And we need to take the knife to Buck's hut. We'll head there in the next episode. For today, that is it. That is us out of time. Thank you very much for watching. If you're enjoying this series or any content on the channel, don't forget to subscribe. And liking the episode does help. And ring the bell to not miss an upload. That's it. We'll be back next time with more Far Cry 3.